I'm stopping right before I reach the edge. And now chiseling those edges. And then if you need to make some minor adjustments, do so. But there you have it, a Gothic letter form Z.